Good morning, children. Welcome to our next session, exercises. Part 3, lesson 3 of the earth. You understood the story, I think. The Mek Pushpa. Okay. We'll come to the textbook exercise. First one is reach and find. Reach and find. Textbook page. 27. The first exercise is put a tick or a cross against each statement. You are getting some statements. Whether it is correct, you put the tick. Whether it is wrong, you should put the cross. The first sentence is column that is provided for tick or cross. Megha, M-E. G-H-A, Megha, jumped, J-U-M-P-E-D, jumped on to her mother's lap, M-O-T-H-E-R, apostrophe S, mother's lap. The sentence is, Megha jumped on to her mother's lap. The sentence is, correct. Put the correct in the column. Okay. Then number 2. This column. Megha. M-E-G-H-A. Megha. Asked. A-S-K-E-D. Asked. Mom. M-O-M. Mom. About. A-B-O-U-T. About. Her day at school, her day at, A-T-H, school. See the statement, children. Megha asked mom about her day at school. Is it correct? No. Who asked? Mom asked to Megha. So the statement is wrong. Actually, mom asked to Megha about her day at school. Then next, number 3, column. Hema said, H-E-M-A, Hema said, S-A-I-D, said, she was named after her grandpa. See the statement, children. Hema said she was named after her grandpa. Actually, how she got? Rehu only got after her grandpa's name. So the statement is wrong. Number 4, column. Megha's, M-E-G-H-A, apostrophe S, Megha's full name was Mek Pushpa, M-E-G-H P-U-S-H-P-A, Pushpa. The sentence is, Megha's full name was Megha Pushpa. Correct, no? Correct sentence, no? Yes, this is the correct sentence. Number 5. Megha's, column. Megha's, M-E-G-H-A, apostrophe S, Megha's Dutch was, D-A-D, Dutch was a great, G-R-E-A-T, great lover, L-O-V-E-R, lover of nature. The sentence is, Megha's Dutch was a great lover of nature. Yes, no? That's why she got the name Megha Pushpa. Yes, sentence is correct. Put the tick mark. Then number 6, column. It was very hot when Megha was born. The sentence is, it was very hot when Megha was born. It's very hot? No, it's very cool. So the sentence is wrong. The nature was drizzling and breeze. Then next, number 7, column. Megha's dad gave her a name of the earth. See the question, children. Statement: Megha's dad gave her name of the earth. The sentence is correct. From the nature only, he selected the name Megha Pushpa. The next, number 8, column. Megha Pushpa is a Sanskrit word. The statement is, Megha Pushpa is a Sanskrit word. We can see it in the last part of the lesson. So the answer is correct. Once again, children, put a tick or a cross against each statement. The first one is, Megha jumped onto her mother's lap. The sentence is correct. Put the tick mark. Second one is, Megha asked mom about her day at school. The statement is wrong. Put the wrong. Third one is, Hema said she was named after her grandpa. The statement is wrong. Put the cross. Next one is, Megha's full name was Megha Pushpa. It's a correct statement. Put the tick mark. Next one is, Megha's dad was a great lover of nature. The statement is correct. Put the tick mark. Next, it was very hot when Megha was born. This very hot? No, the statement is wrong. Put the cross mark. The next, Megha's dad gave her a name of the earth. The statement is correct. Put the tick mark. Next one is, Megha Pushpa is a Sanskrit word. The statement is correct. Put the tick mark. Okay, children. The second exercise is, choose the correct 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 answer, answer answer for each question. Textbook page 28. The question is, choose the correct answer for each question. You are getting a question and you are getting the two options. You choose the correct answer for the question. Okay, the first question is, what stories, WHAT, what stories, 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 did Megha love? The question is that your options are, first one, the stories, the story, STORIES, stories, her teacher, TACHER, teacher told her. Second option is, the stories, her mother told her. See the question, children. What stories did Megha love? The stories her teachers told her, the stories her mother told her. Which one she loved? She loved what her mother told her. Okay. Then second question is, what story, STORY, story did Megha, MEGHA, Megha tell her, TLL, tell her mother. Your options, first option is the story of her day at school, then second option is the story of her name of her name of the earth. Of the earth. The question is, what story did Megha tell her mother? What story she said? The story of her day at school or the story of her name of the earth? Megha said it to mother that the story of her day at school. The correct option is that is. Then third question. What story did Megha's mother tell her? Question mark. Options. First option is the story of her name, the story of her name, NAME, name. The second option is the story of the earth, the story of the earth. See, children. Third question, what story did Megha's mother tell her? What story she said? The story of her name or the story of the earth? The story of her name, the story behind of her name. Then number four. What was the nightingale? Nightingale, NIGHTINGLE. What is the meaning of nightingale? It's a brown bird sings. Doing when Megha was born. Question mark. Option, first option is it was dancing. It was dancing. Second option is it was singing. It was singing. S-I-N-G-I-N-G, singing. The question is, what was the nightingale doing when Megha was born? Options, it was dancing and it was singing. What was doing? It was singing. The correct answer is, it was singing. The fifth one is, here children, why did Megha Pushpas, MEGHAPUSHPAS, Megha Pushpas, DAD, give her that name, name. The question, options are, first option is because he said Megha Pushpa, MEGHAPUSHPA, Megha Pushpa, looked like a flower. Look like a flower. The second option is because he said that names should be of the earth. The question, children, why did Megha Pushpa's dad give her that name? The options, because he said Megha Pushpa looked like a flower. Second one is because he said that names should be of the earth. Which is the correct answer? She looked like a flower. So that is the correct answer. So tick here. Once again, children, choose the correct answer for each question, test book page 28. The first one is, what stories did Megha love? The stories her teacher told her, the stories her mother told her. The correct answer is the stories her mother told her. Then second one, what story did Megha tell her mother? Options, the story of her day at school, the story of her name of the earth. The correct answer is the story of her day at school. Third one, what story did Megha's mother tell her? Options, the story of her name, the story of the earth. The correct answer is the story of her name. Fourth one, what was the nightingale doing when Megha was born? Options, it was dancing, it was singing. The correct answer is it was singing. Okay, the fifth one is, why did Megha Pushpa's dad give her that name? Options, because he said Megha Pushpa looked like a flower. And second one, because he said that names should be of the earth. The correct answer is because he said Meghapushpa look like a flower. So ticked. This is choose the correct answer. Exercise children, write this exercise in the test book, class workbook and homework book also. Thank you.